Construction of a new Willie the Walleye statue for the city of Baudette is wrapping up in Sparta, Wisconsin. However, Willie's replacement won't be ready for Baudette's big 4th of July celebration. It's now expected the new statue should be finished, painted, and ready to ship by the week of July 9th. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for PageOnePublications.com.